Hi children, good morning. How are you children? I hope all are fine. Okay, welcome to next academic year 2021-22. Now we will start with your maths magic. Okay, I am your mathematics teacher Mahantesh Kumbar. Mahantesh Kumbar, you can call me as a Kumbar sir. You can call me as a Kumbar sir. Now I am teaching mathematics. Okay, let us start with our textbook. Now this is your textbook, mathematics textbook, Math Magic. The name of a textbook is Math Magic Book 2. Textbook in mathematics for class 2. For second standard, you have this type textbook. This is the front page. Now you can see this front page. Yes, children. Now you have to turn your page. Yes. Very good. Now you can see the inside the textbook. You can see the inside textbook. The pictures are shown like this. Yes, children, here NCERT, the downside, NCERT, the textbook, who printed that given here downside? Yes, now again you have to change this textbook. Now you will find the content. Content means units. How many units are there? Here you have total 15 units you have. Total, how many units you have in your textbook? Total 15 units you have. Now we will start with the units. What are the units are? What are the contents are there in your textbook? Math Magic 2. What is inside this book? Now we will read out that. What is long? What is round? What is long? What is round? This is the first chapter or unit 1. We call as a unit 1 or first chapter. Second, counting in groups. Third, how much can you carry? How much can you carry? Fourth, counting tens. Fifth, patterns. Sixth, footprints. Seventh, jugs and mugs. Eighth, tens and ones. Ninth, my fun day. Tenth, add our points. 11th, lines and lines. 12th one, give and take. 13th, the longest step. 14th, birds come, birds go. 15th, how many pony tails? Yes, these are the contents of your textbook, mathematics textbook. Now we will change the textbook and another one workbook you have. This is the main, whatever you seen this textbook. Now you have workbook. See the color of this one. It is changed. Now textbook, how it is looking? Now it is colorful, that green color, yellow color, something, pictures are that dolls or girl, boys are playing. They are making funs, pencils. Yes or no, children? Now this is the main textbook. Now this is your workbook. Here the given upside names also given. Maths, workbook, cum, practice, material. Based on NCERT textbook only, this workbook is there. Math, magic, and if you turn the inside, here also you can see this color that a starfish is given and something. Yes, children, now you have to change. You have to turn the page. When you turn the page, left side you will find the in first page. Left side you find the contents also. The same contents are here also. Whatever that in textbook contents are there, the same chapter name is given here also. Chapter number 1 to 15. This is introduction of your textbook. Next, tomorrow onwards, we will start your what? Syllabus. Yes, children, tomorrow onwards we will start your syllabus. So if you not purchase, please go to school and tell to your parents to purchase the textbook. If you purchase, no problem with that one. Now tomorrow onwards we will start your syllabus. Yes, children, be ready for syllabus and we will start your syllabus. Okay, bye children, have a nice day. Thank you very much.